Replay out Benoni. Very closing center system. Which is normally with this idea to change bishops. Let's change. Position is very normal. Small space advantage for white. White also want to change bishops in order to not have a little bit more passive bishop because of pawn structure in center. Black play is very interesting. So, okay. Let we change. Question is about equal, like evaluation. There is no advantage for white. This type of positional problem is how to make the right plan. Where to attack, how to attack. Now white want to start diversion to queen side. Let's see which reaction can do black. Black decides to go with knight to c5. So we need to block this idea with knight d3. Black block totally situation on queen side. Only chance to open is king side. So situation it's very close. Not easy to say how to open position. But we can try. At least. To do something. Keep situation closed. Not easy to say how to open. At the moment I don't see good plan. Film and everything continue in order to find weak place in opponent position. Play very carefully. So it will be not so easy. He is ready to open, I am ready to open. Let's see what will be in one moment after opening. Earlier or later, this type of position, white or black, will open. I don't know how exactly, but will be open. This says my experience here. Close everywhere this position, I let open. It is good or not, but let's try. Let's try to see. Situation is very strange. Maybe a little bit earlier, white starts to open position. Here or here? Let's say here. Question is very unclear. Why it is clear the better, but who knows what will be? Time travel big. Generally, white is winning. But white wins. Very easy. Technical game. Let's close this. Let's stop.